When it comes to God, my mother did not want to offer the second best. She wanted to offer only the best. Nothing but the best. Whatever reason, it can be fear, nervousness, unless I give him the best, he won't give me the best. Could be whatever reason. But when it came to God, she did not want to offer the second best. She wanted to only give the best. When she cooks every morning, and her children are everything to her, yet she will not allow us to even touch it, because till she offers the whole thing in the puja room to God, she will not give it. So for her, God is always the first. And only the best will do for him. Somehow, as this whole realization dawned on me, any moment of spiritual connect is always a moment of tears for me. I'm never ashamed of crying. And I never hide my tears. Any moment of spiritual connect, there will always be tears in my eyes. And as tears were trickling down, I started my communication with my God and I said, all the raw material that you have provided is yours, my Lord. There is no question about it. All the raw material. This very life of mine, this intelligence of mine, this air that I breathe, the flowers, the fruits, everything that I have, you only gave it to me, the raw material. But utilizing all this raw material and creating something called work, that's my creation. Work is my creation. The finished product of work is my creation. It's not your creation. And in that instant, I said, from now onwards, all the work I do will be my offering unto you.